everybody. So today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you how to answer. In this situation, I need to use about integration by substitution. So I will put about u equals to the square root of s squared minus 1. Later that, we put the square for the both sides, so that we can cancel the square root, and you got about s squared minus 1. Later that, we do first the derivative for the both sides, and you got about 2u du equals to 2s dx. So the next one, we need to simplify number 2 for the both sides. So some people, they want to ask, how can I get about 2u du equal to 2s dx? Because we do first the derivative of u squared in here, you got about 2u du. Later that, we do first the derivative of s squared minus 1. First the derivative of s squared, you got about 2s. First the derivative of number 1, you got about 0. That's why you got about 2u du equal to 2s dx. This one, we change for u. S dx, we change for u du. And we simplify u. The integral of du, you got about u. And we put about c in here, it's about constant. About u, that's about this one. This is the end. Thank you for watching.